My lord.
Why don't you say something? Tell him you don't want him to die.
I can't do that. After all, I am but a ninja.
Are you sure? You can have more. If you do nothing, you will lose him and he will be gone forever. You're a fighter, right? And you fighters just quit?
I guess not.
Then come on. We can win this.
When Hideyoshi passed away, the land again fell into chaos. Tensions arose between two groups struggling to seize power, Mitsunari Ishida's Western Army and the Eastern Army led by Ieyasu Tokugawa. Lady Kai and Yukimura joined the Western Army in hopes of defending the authority of the Toyotomi clan. They clashed with the Eastern Army at the Battle of Sekigahara, but were soundly defeated. Ieyasu, determined to eradicate all threats to his authority, called upon warlords from across the land to attack the final Toyotomi refuge of Osaka Castle. Lady Kai, the future of her friends and family at stake, prepared now for her final battle.
Everyone is counting on me. I can't let them down. Chapter 5, the Osaka Campaign. Don't worry, everyone. I'll protect you.
This battle will finally draw down the curtain on this long age of conflict.
My people, please. This house, this legacy of my father's. Give everything you can to keep it safe.
Quickly, we have to go to Lord Yukimura's aid.
I know that. I don't know why you're so concerned.
Tighten the defenses.
I see you haven't changed, Ina. Still blindly charging in to protect what is important to you. But I, too, have something precious I wish to protect.
Your aid is much appreciated, Lady Kai.
I'm just following the girl. Now let's get busy.
Begin the assault!
Capture the son of the war!
Tighten the defenses!
There you go. Cutting your way straight through the enemy ranks again.
It is the only way I know.
Stand and face me.
My people and my land must be kept safe. I will keep them safe. You just watch me, my lord. Get for underestimating me.
Wow!
Here it comes.
I almost feel bad for those guys.
Face my fury. Absolutely perfect. Ha! How do you like that? You stay right by Yukimura's side, you hear me?
Well, almost. But you call out if you need any help.
It's time for us to make our move. Come on, Masamune.
Very well. Advance, my elite forces!
Open the gates! Tighten the defenses!
This doesn't look good. But I can't afford to think about losing.
Tighten the defenses! Incredible!
This is much easier than I thought! Don't underestimate them! To stop the Tokugawa army's momentum, we have to create some sort of panic. There are two prime targets, their leader Hidetada and their strategist Kondo.
Open the gate!
This is the price I pay for my carelessness!
I won't let you get the best of me!
Yukimura's intense spirit is inspiring the enemy troops to great heights. Until he is stopped, victory will be impossible.
Open the gates! Tighten the defenses!
You must be crazy if you think I'll give in now.
The road to peace has been mapped out. Why do you continue to resist?
Because your idea of peace will hurt my people, and I promised I would keep them safe.
You are impeding the execution of my mission. Move.
You need to learn some manners. I think I'll start by ripping off that mask.
Darkness will come again.
What happened to you? I thought you had great dreams for control of the land.
My dreams are greater than anything you could imagine. What is it you fight for?
Me? I fight for my people, and for their simple, everyday lives.
They appear to have given you strength. You have grown since last I saw you.
Ha! How do you like that?
I will fight until my bones turn to dust! Incredible!
This is much easier than I thought. Here it comes! Face my fury!
Fight on, you great fool! I wish you luck!
Let's go. An officer needs assistance.
I'm not liking this one bit.
Is not yet done. Surrender is still defeat.
Crushed.
what you get for underestimating me. It is the only honorable thing to do. Ha! How do you like that?
Very good. Keep it up.
Don't underestimate me. Let's put an end to this war once and for all.
Listen, I just really wanted to thank you.
What? Don't get all sentimental on me now. It's creepy.
Creepy? Well, in that case, I take it back. Let's go!
Forward! Forward! Incredible!
This is much easier than I thought. Wait right there! You're not getting away!
Why do you insist upon standing in my way?
Because I have something that must be protected.
dreams of peace. They have fallen but one step short.
Yes! This will keep my people safe. I did it! I knew I could do it, my lord! Well, what about this one?
No! You should wear that!
What?
Yeah, don't you think mine's so much better in it?
What are you laughing at?
Quick, come quickly!
Oh, he's so handsome!
Who is he?
What's his name?
I think it was...
He's adorable!
But he's married, I think.
Oh no, really?
Oh. Who is she?
What?
Hey! What are you looking at?
It would be nice to have someone like that.
That kimono just doesn't suit you.
Quiet. All right, then, I'll put it on and show you.
Oh, no! Please,
hey!
Please stop!
What's that supposed to mean?
Don't hurt me!
But I like the life I have now, just fine. What do you think? Am I a fine woman yet, my lord?